Good morning. It's about 11:30, Wednesday morning, the 19th of November. Alan and Allie are in the shop, suiting up and getting ready to head out. Thought I'd take a minute to just take a few shots of the dog yard when it's quiet before a run. You can see some of the dogs are sitting outside. There's Teddy playing with a food bowl, and they're all pretty much hanging out in and around their houses, wondering if they're going to get to do any business today. So, greetings from SP Kennel in the calm before a run. Here comes Alan back into the garage. There's not enough snow for the sleds to be able to use their brakes properly. So unfortunately, Alan and Allie still have to go out on the four-wheelers. And it gives the dogs a good run. They don't really, I don't think they really know the difference. But it's harder for Alan and Allie because they just gotta sit on those cold sleds for 8 hours a day while they train. Say hey, Alan.
Howdy.
Wonderful day.
And here comes Allie.
25 below.
25 below, huh? So what are you going to do today, Allie?
We're going to do a fast loping run in the hills because it's warmer up in the hills and it's colder on the flats. And since it's 25 below this morning, we figure maybe it'll be 15 below in the hills.
Great. Look forward to seeing you out there. Yeah, I tried to explain that it's not your favorite.
Here, come with me and put Betsy on the line.
Okay.
I know someone who's pretty partial to Betsy. Betsy's pretty excited right here.
Betsy, you ready to go? Are you ready? You ready to go? Ready?
Well, hello. Hello, healer. Hello, healer. What's going on? What do you got to say, healer? You want to go for a run? All right, we got to put Betsy on the line.
Healer wants to go too, apparently. I'm right in the middle of the team. In the middle.
Dogs, we need some more noise.